corners at the dock. Might just lose a big chunk out of your boat.
Okay, good morning. We're out here in New Malonius this morning, September 30th. We're gonna try and go for bass and trout today. I'll be bass fishing and my pops will be trolling. So I'll be running some Rapalas. What are you gonna use today, Pop?
Watermelon Apex, some night crawlers.
Going Watermelon Apex this morning and some night crawlers, and I'll have a night crawler on the Rapala. Water temp this morning is 71 degrees at 7:12. We'll see if we can get some fish today and we'll see how we do. Oh, he's expecting to catch fish today. Oh, you're gonna curse us. You got the net up already. You're feeling the dead well. Oh, you're gonna curse us. Fish on, fish on. First fish of the day.
No head shake.
No head shake. Yeah. Big old monster back there.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's a dragger. It's a dragger. Oh, that's a little micro bass.
Little bass.
Big old sucker. Rapala, first thing in the morning, got blue and white. Right around what, Dad, 40 feet?
Uh-huh.
40 feet deep. Fish?
Fish on.
Fish on.
Idle.
Let's hope this one's a keeper. Oh yeah, look at that action right there. Oh yeah, how big's this one gonna be? Another Maloney's bass. There's a nice little spot.
Blue and white is the color of the day. Look at that.
I got a fish on, right hand side. Yeah, it goes right to idle. Then when you push it again, then it goes back to the same speed you left. You got it on?
I think it might be the littlest one of the day so far. Oh, look at that, a little bit of action back there.
Oh!
Oh.
Oh, that was, sucker was huge. That was a 3-pounder.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man. Woo. Let's make sure he's on there. Oh, yeah, he's pulling down on it.
Fish on. It's a monster.
It's the monster fish.
Uh-huh. It's so huge. I guarantee it. Oh, yeah. Lots of head shake on this one. Lots of head shake.
Huge.
Oh my goodness. Woo.
Woo. That sucker's huge.
That's got to be the biggest fish of the day right there. Oh,
oh, he's trying to jump in the net.
Oh, look at that. What a monster.
Blue and white Rapala hits it again.
All right. Another monster.
Another monster fish.
Maloney's. Man, these Maloney's bass are huge. Oh yeah, that's a lot of head shake there. Oh, this thing's gonna be massive. Oh, it might be actually. Ooh, nice little fighter here. Taking line. Oh yeah, that's a nice one there. Nice fish. There's another new Maloney spotted bass. Not bad.
Oh, far right one.
Fish on. Oh yeah, another good one.
Got a little weight to him. Oh, look at that monster back there.
That thing's so big.
Man, don't let him go. Don't let him go. Oh, what a scoop. And it came out.
Oh.
Yeah.
Maloney's monsters all day long.
Feet back.
Blue and white again. Leader line. Oh.
Head shake.
Now he's fighting. Man, that's a nice tip. Oh yeah, what a scoop. All right.
There you go, Maloney's monster number 84.
Blue and white all day long. I don't know if this one's worth anything.
a little dance
over there. Oh, he's a dragger. Maloney's monster number who knows how many. All right. Feet back. No, this one's not as far back. Oh, he got a mouthful. Don't even net it. Don't keep it in. Oh, he got it.
Oh, he got it.
Somehow he got the hooks in the mouth. That's pretty funny. This little guy.
Fish on, and then every other fish on. Got a double, got a triple right there.
Oh, we got a triple in
right there.
All right, let me try and get this one in.
Oh man,
that one was huge.
That was a monster. Oh,
darn it. I was gonna try and horse him in.
I saw that. You still have a fish on?
I think so.
Okay. Hopefully I got this one on the way.
or how deep are you? Oh, you're 37 feet deep.
Look at the bottom graph. Look at the bottom graph. We're...
See him, but I know he's here.
I'm not. Give him a little.
I did. That's too much, though. I can't even see him. Gotta be right. Oh, that is a nice fish. Oh, that's definitely a big fish of the day right there. Pulling line out. Oh yeah, there we go. Ooh, that's a big one. Oh, finally a big one.
16 and a half right there. All right, 16 and a half inches. Maloney's giant spotted bass. Blue and white Rapala.
You see this? Hey, you better get those lines back in the water.
Fish on.
Fish on.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Ooh.
Little head shake.
Trying to spit that lure. Ooh, good scoop. Oh, that's a keeper. Oh yeah, fish on. Lead core. Lead core, 230 feet. Oh, double. Net your own fish. Don't horse them.
Oh, oh, there we go.
Triple.
Another lead core.
Oh, it's gonna pull it out of the dill. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, look at that monster back there. Do I horse him?
No,
do I horse him?
One hand netted.
Oh, get in there. There it is.
Oh, a little action back there. A little action. Just dragging him across the water. He's teaching him how to swim. What the heck's going on?
Right side, we got a fish on it. Ooh, there's a big fish right there.
Oh, that's the one on my line.
Oh yeah, right.
No, that's a monster.
Yeah.
That's a Maloney's monster. Maloney's monster right there.
Oh yeah.
Okay, that'll do it for our day at Maloney's. We're out of here at, what time is it, Dad?
11:20 with 20 plus fish.
Hit him with that blue Rapala, and that's gonna do it for today. We'll catch you on the next one.